my face, empty and unmoved, as I drift in this world.